Manually configure your focus Braille display via a USB connection. When you plug the focus into your computer using a USB cable, Windows should detect the display and install the necessary drivers so you can begin using it right away. There are times, however, when you may need to configure it manually. To do this, if JAWS is set to run in the system tray, like mine is, press Insert J, Juliet, to open the JAWS context menu.
JAWS context menu.
O, Oscar, for options.
O, basics dot dot dot.
Then L, Lima, to open the Braille basic settings dialog.
L, leaving menus, Braille basic settings dialog.
If JAWS is not set to run in the system tray, navigate to the JAWS window, press Alt-O for options, then L for Braille settings. Tab to add Braille display, and press Enter.
Modify settings dot 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 button, add Braille display dot 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 button, enter.
In the list of Braille displays, choose Focus and press the spacebar to select it. You can use the letter F, Foxtrot, to move to it quickly.
F.
I'll press Insert tab to verify the focus is selected.
List 1 list view, focus checked, 1 of 26.
Tab to Next and Enter.
Next greater button, enter.
Here, we'll verify USB is selected.
Select the output port edit combo, USB.
Select Next.
Next greater button, enter. Select the Braille display that you want to use each time you start JAWS.
Make sure the focus is selected as the primary display.
Primary device colon combo box, no display.
I'll press down arrow to select the focus.
Focus, 2 of 2.
Choose Finish.
Finish button, enter.
A dialog will be displayed, instructing you to restart JAWS in order for the changes to take effect. Enter on OK to close this message, and choose OK again to close the Braille Basic Settings dialog.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.